Have you ever built anything in your mind and it ends up slightly bigger than you anticipated?
You want to talk about the dimensions of these babies?
Well, they're 8-inch, 1/4-inch wall, 1-inch plates on the bottom. I think it'll hold. Now we just got to get it in place.
About the day. The question is, how high up do we want the zip line?